So you're a rookie.
But even though I'm new to it, I've seen some crazy things.
Like the Laughlin investigation.
That one shook me.
Whoever killed him drained the body of blood.
The murderer was a vampire.
Before I joined the FBI, I played a vampire detective on Vampire Cop.
He learned everything there is to know about bloodsuckers.
It was not your run-of-the-mill homicide.
That blood?